it was milk. But then later, it became solid spiritual food. And that's part of the joy of ministry, but also the challenge. People are at different spots along the spiritual journey. So are we priests, for that matter. And at different times in our own ministries. And we have to figure out, with God's grace, what's the best message for this people at this time. He knew his people. He sensed when some were ready for the next step. And that's why St. Paul was so effective in his ministry. And why he is such a beautiful model in the church today. He indeed became all things to all people precisely because he knew the people. He met them where they were on their spiritual journey, always calling them to the next level. He spoke of the need to win over as many as possible, realizing that not every approach works equally well in every situation. My brothers and sisters, it is my deepest desire to lead people closer to Christ and his church, and to do so in the spirit of charity and truth, without compromise, with humility, and with compassion. And for that, that's a tall order. I need your prayers. My ministry as a priest has brought me so many blessings. It has been such a joy. Hasn't it always been easy? But what vocation is easy? If there is one, I don't know what it is. But that's why I keep your prayers. And when we pray for one another on this journey of faith, we will move slowly but surely, same direction, to meet our Lord and Savior. Together, God can help us become a leaven